Joseph was loved very much by his dad, but this made all of his brothers really, really mad. Yeah, really, really mad. So his brothers got together and came up with a plan to sell Joseph to a far-off land. This land was Egypt. He was made into a slave, but everyone he worked for liked how he behaved. They liked how he behaved. God was with Joseph, even in this far-off land. He works all things for good because he second in command, and Joseph had to store food to feed the whole land. A famine came, that means there was no food to eat, and Joseph's brothers longed for wheat, meat, or a tiny treat. Yeah, a tiny treat. But Egypt was doing fine because of what Joseph had done. People everywhere came for food, even his brothers came for some. They didn't recognize who Joseph had become. It had been many years since the bad things they had done. He revealed who he was to his brothers, and they were scared of the punishment that they deserved. But Joseph forgave them instead of being mad. He said, God can make good things even out of the bad. Yeah.